thy mercy, that she may not receive punishment for her misdeeds, but that even as here below the true faith united her to the ranks of the faithful, so in heaven by thy mercy she may have fellowship with the choirs of angels. Amen.